Welcome back. I'm so sorry for yesterday. I got to this point and I got very, very excited when I saw the airboat. I just squealed and panicked and closed everything down. So this is the bit that I think is going to be make or break for me, for this mod. How this is going to be. But I'm really hoping this isn't going to make me puke. So let's go on.
Hey, Dr. Freeman.
Hey.
I've been hoping you'd show up. Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go.
Thank you very much. I really appreciate
it's
that.
It's tough dodging civil protection out there
Thank you.
Open, but drive hard and you'll make it.
You'll find
more help up at Station 7. Just a few bends up the river. It's the old red barn.
Okay, I will go
Climb
to the
on
red
in.
Barn.
Fire her up.
Oh, Jesus. Dodging the old red barn. Okay,
go ahead and get in the boat, Dr. Freeman. You'd better get going now.
No. Hey, G-Man. Oh, geez. No! Oh man, I've got him.
Station 12,
do you read? Station 12 is rude, baby boy. Hi.
Information detected.
God, jeez. And break this. What a new doodah. My God, I have to get anything crap out of there. I got stuck right now. Right, okay. Yeah, I mean, I think it is. Thank you. So far, no corruption.
We now have direct confirmation of a disruptor in our midst. One who has acquired an almost messianic reputation in the minds of certain citizens. His figure is synonymous with the darkest urges of instinct, ignorance, and decay. Some of the worst excesses of the Black Mesa incident have been laid directly at his feet. And yet, unsophisticated minds continue to imbue him with romantic power. Thank you.
Unit 8, Unit E service. Remaining units contained.
No. Thank you.
Thanks.
Did it? That's me being dead.
Uh-oh.
Alright. And stuff. You need a strong stomach. I thought I had one. But we'll come back to this very, very soon. So, bye bye.